Mnate. I am the founder and the director of St. Joseph Orphanage. St. Joseph Orphanage started in 2000, but the vision started first. Build and kids standard safe then because these orphans they can study here because to pay fees for to another school really to be difficult for me. So I like it the orphans to study from standard from baby class until standard 7. And also we will bring the other students from all community which is surrounding us.
Gada wood we now machako no pum di cholo to bed kutang yen ni kwachangen to
medo rega. We are in the process of building the class 3 and the class 4. Nangeyo konwol arucha odiero duogo loka kalombo wagi moti.
And this is the place which we normally live. This one is my bed and that one is my bed. At this place I like how we live like a community.
And also at this place I like how we normally study hard.
So, on behalf of St. Joseph Orphanage, I would like to thank you so much for thinking about us, thinking about these orphans, to plan about their future. To make their future to be bright.